Guys, she's doing Casey type of things, but hey guys, we're gonna have a late gym session, and it's because I have to do my neighbor's yard. I just came from there. I think I just ate some grass by accident. But you know, I just came from there. I have to do a lot more. It's been a delayed project, but it's getting done. All itchy all over. The weed whacker overheated on me, so I have to let it cool off for a little bit and then head back over. It gives me some downtime to cool off because it is hot as balls, and my sunburn was burning when I was doing the yard, and I'm all covered up. I have two layers of shirts, so yeah. But today's a leg day. I'm gonna go do some legs after. And yeah, I also have to ask my neighbor a bunch of questions. But other than that, probably come home, shower, snack on something. What do you want to snack on? Huh? The chicken nuggets?
What do you mean snack on? Today?
Yeah.
I mean, when? Now?
After I finish, before we go.
I'm okay, just you.
Okay. Yeah, snack on probably some chicken nuggets or just drink a protein shake before we head out. But yeah, that's the plan. So, catch you guys at the gym. Bye. We have the monkey. We're gonna do legs. So let's get it. Let's get in, get out, and go home. I am debating if I should even censor my videos, because why the hell not?
I should go easy on Cole, yeah?
No, go easy on you. Go extra hard on you since you stole it. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go into the gym. Catch you guys after.
I have a tan line.
Do you have a tan line?
So you should see it.
I have a tan line. Thing right here, all of it is kind of white.
You know?
Huh? So I have tuna and sriracha sauce with light mayo with rice. I'm excited because I've been wanting fish and I've been hungry for like sushi and like some fish, something with fish. So this is the closest I can get to it right now, currently. But yeah, we did legs today. It was a quick leg day. Only like 5 or 4 workouts. Nothing too grueling, especially since I had to do some stuff today. Today was a bit of a crunch of a day. But yeah, we're eating. She has 6 chicken meatballs from Costco and fire roast veggies. But yeah, this is a pretty lean week because, well, I didn't make weight this week. So next week, we're trying to be on it so we can make weight. But other than that, we'll catch you guys tomorrow. Show you guys a sneak view of the tuna and the meatballs. But yeah, we're gonna catch you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow is what?
Shoulders and forearms.
Shoulders and forearms, guys. And then after this, I'm gonna just relax and chill for a bit. Probably play some games. And then before bed, I'm gonna do some crunches because today is supposed to be abs as well. So yeah, catch you guys later. I'm gonna scuff this down and relax and then go night-night. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.